It's a moment athletes dream of from a young age, hearing a professional sports team draft them. The CFL hosting their draft today, where many teams were hoping to get BC's Chase Claypool. But the NFL held their draft, and the Pittsburgh Steelers called his name. Or at least a Hollywood actor did.
With the 49th pick in the 2020 NFL draft, the Pittsburgh Steelers select Chase Claypool, wide receiver, Notre Dame. Welcome to the Steel City, Chase. Here we go.
So I still have to go through my messages because I've, you know, it was kind of stressful kind of seeing the number, knowing how long it would take to respond to each one. So I'm still trying to do that.
The Abbotsford native talking about the thousands of people who have reached out to him since the moment he became the highest Canadian draft pick in the NFL in almost a decade. And his football dreams finally came true.
What has the last week of your life been like?
Yeah, obviously super crazy, pretty surreal. You know, it's starting to set in now. Right after the whole decision, it kind of took a minute to kind of set in. And looking at Steelers highlights, you kind of look at those guys and like, damn, like those are my teammates now. So it's still a little crazy.
His journey to the NFL is unique. Chase felt he wasn't getting enough traction from college scouts, so he put his football highlights on social media. Shortly after, the scouts came calling. He signed with Notre Dame, and now he's on his way to the NFL.
Definitely a crazy journey, especially kind of how I got here, just, you know, not really expecting to be D1. And then, you know, now I'm winding up here in the NFL. It's kind of crazy to look back at it.
It took a lot of hard work and dedication for the star, who will be wearing number 11, to get where he is. And he says his parents couldn't be happier for him, including his dad, who is already repping the team with a Steelers jacket.
I don't think it's set in for them either. I think, you know, my dad obviously is super excited to rock some black and yellow, but I think I'm going to need that jacket first.
Now, his parents aren't the only ones excited for the Canuck. Each year, thousands of Canadians go south to watch NFL games and have already been reaching out to him.
It's going to be awesome to see that support. You know, I've already had a wave of support come in from Canadian NFL fans, so I'm excited to kind of see that in person.
Chase wasn't the only Canadian selected in the NFL draft this year. Ottawa's Neville Gallimore was selected by the Dallas Cowboys. For City News in Toronto, I'm Lindsay Dunn.